just cleaned those.
Chill out and have a slice of pizza, nerd. This is a party.
That's it. Dude, end this party now. We're trying to work.
And we're trying to keep our jobs.
What? By throwing some lame pizza party?
Did you hear that, bro? It sounds like he doesn't like your party. Are you going to take that from him?
No.
Awesome. Fight!
Right? Beat it! I don't want to see any of your faces here ever again! Not you two. Mordecai and Rigby, you can get out because you're fired!
But you were going to give our jobs away!
We had to do something to stop them from finishing the boats!
Yeah, and a lot of good that did you! Now get lost! You're fired, remember?
But Benson...
Leave! Now!
But...
Now! Leave now!
Hey, Chad and Jeremy. Looks like those positions opened up, so what do you say? How would you like a job at the park?
Yeah, right. We didn't get degrees at the Institute of Technical Technology to work at some crazy job like this.
Good luck finding two suckers dumb enough to take this job.
Chad, Jeremy, wait! But I...
So, Benson, not sure if you're looking, but we know a couple of dumb suckers who are real good at cleaning up pizza parties.
Real good.